favorite, cheeseburger lasagna.
Yes. I don't want to give wind if you burn it, so I'll just eat a lunch.
But those are for lunch. It's the wrong meal.
Wow, you really have failed as a mother.
Hey, I'm the only one allowed to say that.
Well, it's true. You punished Erica for something I did. Almost turned her to a length of crime. If that ain't failing, I don't know what is.
You're right. I want to tell her I'm sorry, but she refuses to hear it from me.
It dawned on me that I could finally use my crime for good.
Maybe there's someone else who can sing it.
Thanks to my scam, there was one tape that was worth every penny, and it was the perfect way to say I'm sorry.
Honey, go away. I'm trying to enjoy my 4 crackers and ham square.
Look, I don't blame you for acting out after the way I treated you.
I really don't want to talk right now, or ever.
Well, you don't have to, because I found a band that'll do it for us.
Sure, Columbia House drove Erica and my mom far apart, but would also bring them closer than ever.
Everybody needs a little time away.
No, not Chicago.
I heard her say,
stop doing what you're doing.
Far away from their mothers.
Don't make the words about you.
Oh, Mishmo,
this is a nightmare.
It's hard for me to say I'm sorry. I just want you to stay.
This is the worst.
After all that we've been through, I will make it up to you. I promise to. And after all that's been said and done, you're just a part of me I can't let go.
And with the help of one soft rock band, my mom was truly able to say sorry.
Couldn't stand to be kept away.
There he is, you old son of a gun.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah. Hey, sweetie. Can I have a minute with my caddy?
Yes.
Listen, I know I've been hard, but there's a reason.
Because I'm not awesome like Anthony Balsamo.
No. To tell the truth, I knew those other guys were just a flash in the pan. But what you two have, it's the real deal.
You think so?
Yeah. It's scary. I guess I'm just not ready to lose my little girl. But I'm going to try to be better about it.
Inspired by the girl they both loved, Bill decided to start a new chapter with Barry. As for me, I closed the book on my life of crime.
That's a fun getting grounded for a month, huh?
Honestly, it's a relief. I was on a dark road. Farewell, Garth Vaderstein. Nice knowing you.
Don't talk to him, Erica. He's grounded. You know, you could learn a thing or two from your big sister.
And my mom finally turned a new page with Erica.
I really could.
Made you a banana split.
You get nothing.
Hey, Gilbert. Who's with us?
I would like that.
Growing up, we're all seen a certain way.
Yes! Mark it down, our couple bogey!
Woo!
The people you love always see you for who you really are.
He's a moron.
He really is.
And that's something worth celebrating.